Ultraman Gaia, Episode 3. I am Ace Killer. I will destroy the world someday. Now, I shall pass. Oh, I don't know what to do right now. Well, I could just run around or do some fun stuff. Well, anyway, I don't really know what to do. I'm bored.
What?
You're bored? You're crazy! There's a lot of things to do! It's great to have fun stuff to do! Don't you think so? I'm waiting for you to answer, but let's just move on after that. After that, I bet you would be able to fight a monster! Oh, I just heard Nexus. I can't believe he met a mini Nexus! Oh, and don't forget, you should fight Ace Killer, but it's difficult. There could be some other monsters, so watch out. Okay, maybe I'll I'll just become Gaia. Okay. I am Ace Killer, you will be destroyed. I'm not even thinking. I knew there would be some other monsters. You're just useless. So are you, okay? Let me attack you. Oh, I fell. Let me try this. You will be destroyed, Ace Killer! No, he won't. Okay, you will be also destroyed. And now I use my power! You make the whole place upside down! Oh, okay. Great. This is crazy. Boy! Well, I will help you! Me too. Okay. You can't defeat us. Don't you think so, Tika?
Yeah.
Let's use my power. The place is sideways now. Oh, it's shaking. Whoa, like hard to see too. No, that's it. I guess I will have to do this. Do what? My final attack. Now. Super that. What's happening? Oh no, it's Zen 2! Well, not Zen 2, but it's not a Zen. Zen shots. Tika, no! To be continued. Dom, dom, dom.